We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
We saw back at the cathedral.
What? All right, hold on. I'm looking something up. Bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there.
We made it in time.
Shit! It's licking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch!
Thank you. licking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch!
Elena, we have to go. Never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
Fly! Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay.
This is harder than it looks. Come on!
Pull up! How many levers does it take to fly this thing?
Come on, we're almost there.
Thank you.
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Take it from us. This guy's indestructible.
Get the hell out of here.
Roger!
I know what I'm doing.
Raccoon City. It's a walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, we should get back. We need our help. Roger!
I think I can fix this. Sherry, get
Roger.
Behind the wheel.
How is he still standing?
Don't get me started, but maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all. I'm coming!
carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
This way.
What was that?
Trouble. Separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
Yeah.
down, two to go. Bolts on either side. bolts on either side.
These poor people.
Ugh!
Roger.
Get the hell out of here.
Looks all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons.
You got it.
Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
Come on, let's get some answers. Ah, shit, it's locked.
We'll just find another way through.